Welcome to Dark Souls. Today, we're going inside the suit of armor's head. Things get weird. I want that katana. Let's see what happens. We're probably going to die. I get a strong feeling this is another endurance run place, judging by how it opens, but... well, we shall see. I'm also worried. Lizards are there. Okay, so this is my biggest concern. These rooms don't... every time I've seen one of these, it's before an endurance run of some sort. Oh boy. I honestly am not sure if we'll be able to get through this place, but let's give it a fair stab. That's a lot of blood. Although that kind of gives me hope that we're not going to be here for long. I've also gone and changed up weapons yet again. As you may or may not see. Well, after we see what he does. He does what's expected. Oh, there's more than one of them. I've switched to dual katana. Matter of fact, these things are fancy dual katanas. They require, well, if you guys would let me speak, they require a Titanite to upgrade. Oops, I thought that was a flask. That wasn't a flask, that was my mouth. Oh. Interesting start to things. Maybe I need more than a katana. As I was saying before I so rudely interrupted, I switched over to this because, well, I do enjoy dual wielding, and this game makes various weapon combinations fun. And these katanas are actually very high damage output, and slightly faster attack rate than a lot of other weapons, so it's a nice 1-2-3-4 combination. I'll take that. Now get out! Oh god, it's homing! Who knew the living artillery piece can actually aim? Hmm. Also, as a side... oh, that worked. Hmm. Can I just keep this going? Stab. 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 Might be able to show it off with this one. Yes! He got poisoned. My R1 attack is actually a katana that imbues poison onto enemies. So what that basically means is, I have a means to poison my foes. It's not a good poison, and let's be fair, their damage output's really what brings the boys to the yard. And they've also got good range, so it's a nice combination. We're also not done with the bonuses from these suckers yet, either. With the right ring combination... ooh, human effigy. Right ring combination, I've also discovered that in PvP stuffs, I'm a bit of a bastard. I got long enough endurance now that with the endurance drain ring, I can actually make someone break their shield and still get a hit in on them. Ow, stop that. There we go. Ooh, you guys are definitely gonna take a little bit of getting used to. Ooh, that didn't break your poise, son of a bitch. Still, okay. We can't be in here for long, so I don't want to waste all this time. Should probably not even... oh boy. I liked you! Still trying to figure out why there's all these mobile artillery pieces in this place. Makes this weird bit of sense, though. Because we got the iron door key, and the iron door itself being in the basement of the castle, the first place we were visiting there. So we got the iron door key from, oh boy. From this general area. You're supposed to get stunned, you son of a bitch. And it let us open up the door in the basement that was filled with these lizards. So these lizards have a clear tie now to the Iron Keep as a whole, and their smelting operations. Just took to the DLC until you actually got to witness it. Oh boy. That was a lot of time wasted. Maybe I should have just ran for it. Well, if we die, we know what we're doing next. Hmm. I still don't even know where this place is. It's inside a memory, but a memory of armor? Good boy. I said stop it. Ow, what the hell was that? Oh. I was gonna say you're new, but no, I remember you. And I shall remember you. Okay, so that went a bit faster. And, these guys really work better against shields. But they still aren't perfect against regular swords. And stay nice and covered so the arrow guys don't get me. What's going on in this place anyway? Oh, more artillery lizards. Stairwell. And guys with arrows. Hey, come over here. You don't have an arrow or a bow. You don't have any combination thereof. Ow, but you do. Son of a bitch. And let's keep burning the jewels because we got a lot of them and they're now eternal. I like these katanas. Now, I don't know what's down there. I don't know what's up here. Let's see. Artillery lizard doesn't rhyme off the tongue. Ballistic basilisk? Well, we know what the basilisks are, so it doesn't seem to fit, although it sounds good. Door of white. Loot. Door of white. Damn it. We can always die and come back, but loot is forever. It would be a better plan, though, to just continue on the story, because I think we have a limited time frame to do all this in. Then to go through here, see where the lizards are missing. Oh, try behind. Ah, something that's useless to me. I think I got the plus, non-plus variant, and I'm not thrilled by it. What is this place, though? What's this? What's this? Something very new. Hey, come on. Damn it! Oh, there's something else here. Yeah, I kind of guessed that. Damn it. Progress. Okay, we're back. I might have had some bad luck on the way as well, but... we're here. And this thing hasn't been too butcherous. It helps that I changed up to a way to actually deal with their swords a bit better. Yeah, against rapid attackers, having a heavy attack seems to be a best method. Jerk. I was healing here. And this guy still is a great, great sword. So, we're not going to be getting rid of him anytime soon. We just have a new dual-wielding combo. I'll take that. Ow. You know, just for that. Cut the tail off the basilisk. Actually, I would like to know what the name of this thing is. I know what the basilisk is. But this guy, I just don't know. Full of red eye orbs, though, so... Eh, we got a source of farming if we ever want to go back to the Asshole Covenant. Oh, more stairs. Ah, down. What was this place? Very weirdly designed, and it's got a lot of the lizard holes in it. Huh. Feels like there's supposed to be a purpose here, but I'm not getting it. Strange. Trouble with memories is they're often misremembered. Although, this is a memory of someone dead, and it's a magical means of entering the memory. So, that may not be true. Huh. So, is it, like, just falling down here as a punishment? Weird. Okay. I've got more questions now, and fewer answers. Very, very odd. And Way of White. I'm hearing clicking and clanking. Blizzard's battle, circling around. Try Phantom. I'm not gonna phone a friend. Oh! Oh! Wait a minute. Hold on, hold on. There's actually lore going on here, damn it. Oh. Okay. So, the Iron King's men were trained up by a great knight from a faraway land. Oh boy. I don't know. I think we've met the great knight from faraway land. Guy seems to have his way of a katana. I want that katana! Ooh, that katana wants me. Oh, this is painful, and he's not giving me a chance to heal. Shields up. Let's try to figure him out. You're not the Fume Knight, but you're painful. We'll be back for you. Okay, so, well, getting back here isn't that hard. Oh, this battle's gonna be hard. We're expected to be able to take on the Fume Knight before getting to here, so even though he may not be Fume Knight difficult, I am expecting a battle that's not gonna be easy to figure out all the same. And he doesn't seem to give many chances to heal up. And plus, he's got some real damage on his side. The one advantage we do have is I'm not focused on soul gathering, even if we can. And when he does that, it seems to stick around the sword for a little while, or not. I am lost. I don't know really how to encounter you. Also, I don't know what your beef is with me, pal. That is a cross-maps attack. And there's my hit. Oh, wait, does that charge up his sword? I think it does. So we just supercharged his weaponry. Interesting. Our death is on our hands because we just gave him a buff. Alright, let's see if we can wear it off, though. Why do none of you guys have spines I can slash in half? Oh god, you have health. What can I do against someone like that? Ooh. Alright, so Toxic is out due to sheer velocity. And he's gonna do the cross field slash up. I need to get a heal off. Oh, there's a heal. Nice. Okay. How long does that last? Surprise, surprise, the guy that lives in the Firelands is pretty damn resistant to fire. Okay, it wears off at last. Let's see if we can get poison off on him. Okay, katana ain't bad on him. Come on, stamina, 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 stamina. Oof, I thought I was out of range with that one. We're gonna abuse the Estus Flask in this fight. Yeah, katana seems to be bad tech. Uh-oh. No, shield regen! Good, 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 good. Yeah, katana tech! Please don't have a form 2, please don't have a form 2. Please get poisoned, please get poisoned, please get poisoned. Come on, regen that stamina, we gotta keep it high. Whew. That move likes to eat it up. Come on, do your rapid attack things I can dodge and counter. I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay, okay, we're starting to figure this out. Okay, don't talk. Don't say stuff. that makes him pissy. He gets pissy easily. Okay. It does feel like a noble fight, though. I like this. Even if I feel underleveled at the moment. Can I please get your Sephiroth sword? Ooh, my stamina. And this is with the stamina ring, too. Ning! That's the move we gotta avoid at all times. Phew! Glowy sword attack. Wait a minute. Wait. I just saw something. Pursuers use glowy sword attack. They use a different variant of it, but they use glowy sword attack. Is this guy tied to the pursuers? Eh, trade. Uh-oh. We're getting it, but we're still not able to get poison to take on this asshole. Jesus! Did he just throw Artorias me? Actually, that's who he reminds me of. And I'm dead. I'll be back. So, it's a good thing that, they gave us a few humanity at the beginning of all this, because I have a feeling we're going to go through all of it and then some. Also, decided to get smart. We're going to probably start using resin a hell of a lot more from this point out. Also, loading my load a little bit and changed up my rings slightly so I do more damage. It's not a big advantage, but, well, every inch. So this is going to be another dodge-heavy battle, I assume. Feels very familiar. What do you know of the Fume Knight, sir? Are you the Fume Knight? Which is entirely a possibility. Admittedly, different sword. And heavy bleed damage. I don't know what these guys' deal is with bleed damage, but they got it. Hop off. Oh, shit, that goes through shields. Okay, lesson learned. Fuck. And then his sword goes Super Saiyan. Oh, misroll. Okay, so cannot stop that. Can't stop, won't stop. I don't like this guy very much. That's a lie. I actually kind of really like him. Thinking about it, it's definitive that the Fume Knight was at least trained by him, if not him as a whole. We got that whole issue of, we don't really know much about said Fume Knight. This guy, at least we know, is basically the martial arts expert of the land. No. Okay, good. That move terrifies me because it's sort of a game over if it hits. Everything else I can tank a hit or two from. That one is basically designed to wreck me. I've also switched from poison sword to slightly more damage sword, although the air sword says it does poison damage? I'm not sure. Oof. I got sloppy. Bottle? Mouth? Good. Ooh, not enough. Damn it! And I got the thing named the king and got in my mouth too. Damn it. Alright, and then he's going to swing in. Good. Not bad, we got a third of his health down. Ooh, and we left ourselves wide open. Come on, stamina ring, regen stamina. Ooh! Apparently, I have the perfect amount of health. Why didn't it roll? Do I need to put more points into adaptivity? I really don't wanna. Discovered something interesting when I was messing around my inventory pre-battle. Switch out Berserker Blade for Manslayer, which does poison damage, and I'm still unsure if that means it does more damage, or if that's just plus for poison, or both. I know it poisons, but anyway, off topic. Anyway, I switched this out. I'm not allowed to resin it. So I'm gonna go to battle of this one anyway, because I remember it giving good numbers, but that's a curious thing all its own. Poison swords can't be resined? Also, why do you have the best room in the castle? Actually, why did the Iron King give you permission to not use iron in the construction of your floors? Or is there iron here, but just not really visible? I'm also trying to regenerate my stamina, so would you just stop attacking me? I dodged past you. Okay, you've got fear in that attack. Less damage. It's all a numbers game. Except more damage. Huh. I'm not sure how that works out. Also, if I hear the little thing and the little wisp are going off, can't we just assume that I got the bottle into my mouth? Would you stop the crop? Oh, I'm low in health. No, dodge! Why can't I cancel? That bottle annoys me. So after doing a little soul searching, I decided to stick with the Manslayer with the poison damage, because its damage is near comparable, but more importantly, I don't have to burn a resin each and every battle. So let's get this done. That's a new one. And if I can just get used to timing my dodge, I can get free hit out in every time, or two. That wasn't the direction I expected you to jump. Oof. Now, here's the hardest part about this fight. Not necessarily dodging, not necessarily getting the hits, but getting the chance to heal. Because he always likes to keep me at sword's length. Every hit does do a little damage through the shield, since it isn't a 100%er. There's no pillars or anything I can just hide behind. And then there's that. Oh, and he did a glowy sword thing, but the Dark Souls camera. I'm still alive. I don't want to be alive in a case like this, but we go to battle with the war we have. Wait, what? Two incensed Dark Souls bosses in a row. I wouldn't be surprised if, like, next time I have to fight them both Ornstein and Smog style. Hopefully not, though. Just got to keep mismanaging my stamina. Let's see, I wonder, can I... damn. Can I buy the stamina regen, flower? Pretty sure I can. Because that would be useful. Tempting to actually use the green kite shield as a legitimate shield, except it's got kind of bad physical defense. Oh boy. How'd I do that? Ooh, you got a first hit in. Take one from you. You know, if you put all my flasks together, I have about the same health bar you do, pal. Of course, the key sense in that is flasks together. Why I have to inject it into my veins. There's a Dark Souls item, a shield that automatically flasks you. Please give me. Oh, no. Jeez, that move actually is scaring me now. I wonder if I can just corner him. Not sure. Getting my timing down a bit better now. Looks like I can get, like, two hits in when he properly screws up. Although he does that weird jump thing and all bets are off. Alright, let's get a little stamina up. Oh, again with the stamina. I have so much of it and it's still never enough. Yes. He's getting dodgy. Hey, you're supposed to be only able to do that when, I'm inside of you or something. Or you're inside of me, I'm not sure which. Alright, let's see if we can get a good combo off. Because I want to get my health back. Did he just change stance? Does he have multiple stances? He's also got a kick. Can you teach me how to kick? Or how to basically teleport? You tots are... aren't... Atreus, didn't you? Wait. I wasn't hit by the sword? I call bullshit on that. Have you no honor, sir? Still don't quite get all the clicking and clacking armor, but let's keep the fight going. Bring the fight to you. I do wish you could be susceptible to poison. Or at least poison through the standard means. Ah, heck. We've died enough to you. Let's experiment a little. Whew. I'm not getting a chance to really do much of anything, am I? Bottle mouth now, go! And... okay, fine, we'll take it. Apparently it doesn't take on you, though. Ooh, what's with the kick? Yeah, he seems to be toxic immune, poison immune, stas immune. Whew, death immune. Mama. I still don't know what that noise is in here. How did that hit? And back to the hole, trying to actually find a moment to heal. Problem! Okay. Not bad. This has been one of the better fights so far. Hey, you made me teleport! The hitboxing of this fight has not been fair, and I'm not a fan. And your sword is glowing, sir, of the blood of the innocents. Or whatever you might call me. I am not approving this, not sanctioned. That's my blood. Put it back in me. Stamina, don't go for the head. Need to keep going defensive until he stops doing pissy glowy mode. Good time for a hit there, though. Yeah, and he's really cutting through my shield with this. Ow, the secret third hit. Can you teach me how to do that super dodge move? I'm always scared when he jumps away that he's gonna do that. Alright. Good. Yes, I got timing on all that. Ow. Lost the timing on that one, though. Damn it. Do you mind, sir? I need to get a heal. This battle really rewards high adaptivity. Or a tank. I'm not sure which. Admittedly, a tank probably does have high adaptivity. Or armor. I'm not approving of you. Alright, regen stam, regen stam, regen stam. Need eternal stam. Why is there never enough stam? Also, why can't you just get poisoned already? Get fucked! Alright, half health. Ow. Yeah, he's gonna do a thing, isn't he? Healing, my one weakness. That and not being able to fight him off. My two weaknesses. Okay, let's do this again. And again. And again. He's sitting right next to my corpse. This guy's very nonchalant about this whole thing. My sword's faster. I still want yours. I don't understand any of this. You're just using the polished floor to your advantage with that move. Damn it. Don't. Fuck you. It's only just begun. Not hard to dodge. The problem is your attacks are so frequent, you never give a moment to breathe. That said, when I do get some hits in, they're nice. Apparently the Manslayer is a lot better than I was giving credit for. Between the two, it seems to be the better of the sword. Except non-enchantable, of course. Although, both 10 knights, so I can't really do much on the upgrade path with them. Hate that move. Hate you more. Did I just get... That was his... Okay. His back is a weak point. As if that wasn't obvious already. Can't I just get poison off on you once? Oh, you're pissed. And stamina? I burned the stamina to make room for a bridge. And, ooh, do you get more pissed the more damage you take? Is that it? Alright, he's gonna do a move. I want that move. Give me sword beam. Give me sword beam. I want sword beam, damn it. You know, if only there was a ring that allowed me to drain health of every hit. Just keep dodging. If I can dodge a sword, I can dodge a ball. Oh, great crap. This is where I always die. I have to find a good moment to actually heal. And healing takes about as long as one of his attacks do. So, good. Sweet. Near perfect. Top off because I can. Holy crap, I'm going to die, but this is the closest we've gotten. Make you count. Ooh, you're getting pissy. Wow, I actually managed to tank that. Good. Why can't you get poisoned? You, sir, just get fucked up. Camera! Invincibility frames to the rescue! Oh, I actually got a hit with that. Okay, one hits are all he's providing me now. Must make him count. Don't try for two, it's just stupid. Don't get greedy. Got greedy. Woo! Two of these goddamn boss rushes in a row. Wait, soul? But I'm in a memory. How did he die in a memory? He died in a memory. Do you? Okay, never mind. Let's have a look because apparently time and memories are limited. And I don't want to blow this close. Oh, is this the Iron Throne? Sure. Smelter. Oh, because we were one short to actually get all of her, and now we can. That's clever. Let's read his soul. Wait, I don't have a sword. Why don't I have a sword? Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I got a soul. I can possibly get his sword. Oh, yes. Sir Alone. Soul of Sir Alone, who once served the old Iron King. Sir Alone came from an eastern land, and the king became the king's most trusted knight. He's a wondrous soul. Not much to him. Shame, but it was neat that he was foreshadowed, at least, and hopefully his soul will be granted into a better weapon. For now, let's go finish off the episode by sticking wedges inside of girls. Okay, yeah, that sounds about as bad as it is actually gonna be. Goodbye. Can I actually hear what you have to say this time? I swear it sounds more hearable, but I still can't make it out. I think we have one left, so let's find out. Time for mini boss battle feeder. Hi. Damn it. I actually hit him. Not like that. You'd think after the battle I just had, this would be nothing. This is why I like the katanas, though. Dissolve health in a hurry. Much better. Now, let's see if we can get a little bit more out of what's going on around here. Sorry, lady, but you're at peace now, I hope. Last piece. That didn't sound happy. And that's the last wedge, so let's see. There it is, okay. So, all together now. True soul of Nedelina acquired. Alright. Yeah, it doesn't look much happier in one solid piece. Soul of Nedelina, Bride of Ash, who renounced her flesh and wandered Broom Tower. In the act of dancing, the Bride of Ash was transfigured as smoke, enticing people to her residence. And so her seat of power came to be known as the Broom Tower. Huh. Her seat of power. So she was in charge of this whole tower. Huh. Curious. Well. Aside from Endurance Run for slash through hell, I think that's the tower done. I know I'm sounding uncertain, but because of the kind of open nature of it, it's a little hard to tell. Okay. I suppose then, thanks for coming by, everyone. I'm gonna have to find my way out of this crazy place. And, yeah. Next time, we'll probably, return to the Land of Ice and figure out what's going on there. Until then, goodbye, everybody. Outcry, a pyromancy of Nedelina, Bride of Ash, spouts multiple dark flames. This child of dark, bearing inconceivable strength, found herself in a kingless land, devoid of souls, and enduring there, has all but condemned herself to a fate most wicked. Chime of Screams, sacred chime forged from the soul of Nedelina, Bride of Ash. Nothing appears sacred about the design of this chime, but does have the benefit of raising one's faith. The oozing, frozen iron forming the bell seems to anticipate a scream. Bewitched Alona's Sword. Katana forged from the soul of Sir Alona. The captivating, undulating design serves to enhance this weapon's mystical allure. Anolone came from the east and soon became the Iron King's most trusted knight. When he departed, the old Iron King bequeathed Sir Alona's name to his iron warriors. Fume Ultra Great Sword. Ultra Great Sword forged from the soul of the Fume Knight. The exiled swordman, Raim, had the ability to expurge the black fog, but chose instead to live alongside it, in the company of the Child of the Dark that haunts his sword. Fume Sword, straight sword forged from the soul of the Fume Knight, and imbued with the Dark of Nedelina.
Come back again if you find another soul.